This will extract the transmitter from the module and connect it to the rest of the facility. Then we can link up with the division satellites.
Sounds like you've got company. Network is back online. I'll send a team to secure the transmitter for safekeeping. Good work, Agent.
Incoming backup request.
Decontamination in progress. some incredible improvements lately. The White House hasn't felt this secure since the lockdown. The basement has been converted into a workshop, fully equipped with drills, saws, and metalworking tools. The mechanics and crafters are using the tools to construct new gear. Recovered munitions, parts, and tools are available to equip the agents with better gear and weapons. We'll need to recruit some staff to organize the growing armory. The Shade Network is almost fully operational. I'm hopeful we can reconnect to the national network. The White House is starting to feel like a beacon of hope, instead of a reminder of how far we've fallen.
Hello. Take care.
Think you can help us out? Hi there.
This is some hot motherfucking heat.
Hello.
It works, but it isn't efficient. We should be trying to improve our efficiency.
This ain't such a bad way to live.
Glad you're here. Thanks for boosting my inventory.
You happy? I'm happy.
Always nice to see an agent around here. It's a pleasure dealing with you in bulk. Thanks for the business.
We could use your help.
Nearby hostage situation detected.
This new aquaponic system is going to put some certainty in our food supply chain. I wasn't sure if it would work, but I'm convinced now.
Hehehe.
Hey there.
Leaving that research data there was too big a risk to take. I'm glad it's in the room.
Hello.
This one's for the kids. We've got a video game hub up and running. Hopefully, this will help them feel a little more normal in the days to come.
Gotta clean up the inventory.
Nothing to see here.
The agents posted here set up a radio station to counter hostile propaganda. Looks like there's still a lot to do. I'll send you what I have.
Hey, friends. We've got a special guest on rooftop.
Oh, that's easy. Malasadas.
What are malasadas?
Portuguese donuts, basically, but that's doing them a disservice. My friend's mom made the best ones I've ever had. God. I wonder if she's still alive.
I'm sure she's fine. I mean, it's an island, so it's completely feasible they managed to keep the virus down. Plus, doesn't Koei have, like, a 365-day growing season? They got really good odds.
You're probably right.
Of course I'm right.
I'm literally about to cry because there's a chance I can eat my friend's mom's malasadas again someday. How pathetic is that?
Not even a little bit, Kelso.
Thanks, Manny. And by the way, It's Kawhi.
All right, Agent. Time to shine.
System malfunctioning. System restored. System curtailed. System back online. Device detected.
Down, Agent.
I've got your back. Over here.
agent in need of backup.
Shocking considering what she's been through. Are you sure it's not medical? I mean, we aren't exactly state-of-the-art here, but we haven't found any problems. What can we do for her? Teresa's been working with her as much as she can. Activities mostly. Painting, games, that kind of thing. Is it helping? Yeah, for sure. But it's a process, and Teresa has a lot on her plate. Maybe if you can stop by sometimes? Me? The only time that little girl lights up is when you're around. Okay. Yeah. Sure. I know you're busy. I'll make time.
Agent!